You guys know it when we're in there watching flow. So whatever you're doing with your iPads, when you're away from us, I'm commending you for it. The second thing is this. We're the only team that came here on Monday. Mm-hmm. Everybody else is traveling here today. It was the right play, but it's only the right execution if we handle tonight and tomorrow the right way. So we have to utilize tonight and tomorrow as if we're ahead. And that's got to bleed into 1:30 California time on Thursday.
Guys
are growing up. Hey, I'm going on three. 1, 2, 3. All right. Yeah, we good. It's good. Delicious.
It's the first time. I'm gonna come back. Coach Buzz is a very detail-oriented person. We could practice at anywhere, at any time. During this trip, we usually practice in the hotel ballroom, and the managers would tape down a basketball court on the carpet. We would go just as hard as we usually do, as if we were back at Tech, preparing for an upcoming game.
The Cali trip was good for us because we really got to see what everyone on our team was about. We played New Mexico first, and you know that was a good team win for us. A great confident boosted game for J-Rob. He played amazing. Then next, we had played Texas A&M. We really ran on them, you know, early. Got out in transition, went up 17. And then we just couldn't get stops at the end. And that was more of a lesson than anything I would say out of the Cali trip, because even though you're up 17, you still got to keep playing. You can't just settle.
Down 17 points to beat Virginia Tech 68-65.
Next, Nebraska, man, that was a barn burner. You really had to sit down and strap them up. As far as the transitioning, it was hard because you were playing a different type of team every single day, so you really had to pay attention to the scout report.
So Coach Johnson, what are you doing before the game right now?
Just watching some sideline out of bounds plays. Trying to get ready and prepare for when the ball goes out sideline out of bounds. To let the guys know exactly what they're about to run. See if I can hear some calls, see some hand signals. Just always trying to be prepared.
Everybody didn't have the best type of games they wanted, but you know, playing for Buzz, you're always pushed to the edge and you always expect some adversity like that. So I think we responded way better than them, and that's why the outcome of the game was like that.